carefully to this video for information to learn from, of course. Right, reflexive verbs. Se disputer, to dispute with each other, if you like, literally, to quarrel, is known as a reflexive verb because you've got se in front of it. And this is the breakdown, guys and girls, in terms of each person. So, I quarrel or I argue, je me dispute. You quarrel or argue, if you're talking about someone familiar, tu te disputes. He, she, or one quarrels or argues, il se dispute, elle se dispute, on se dispute. We quarrel or argue, nous disputons. Noticing I have to repeat the nous there. Now, you quarrel, vous disputez. They quarrel, ils se disputent, and it's an all female group, elles se disputent. And that's what you have to use with these different verbs down here. Se présenter, as you present oneself, se laver, to wash oneself, s'appeler, as to call oneself, and that's where je m'appelle comes from. Alright, ladies and gents, that's the first section of this video. Moving down to, you guessed it, some extra words. Now, I've noticed that this doesn't have the accents here, so I'm going to have to just kind of draw them in as I go along. So, the first one here, un frère aîné. Now, that is an older brother. Now, the accent, you need one there, okay? And then over the I, you need like what I call the roof, okay? That's my own terminology for it. And then another accent going that direction there. Une sœur cadette is a younger sister. Okay, so obviously un frère cadet, obviously without T-E on the end, would be a younger brother. Une belle-mère. Now, une belle-mère is a stepmother. Notice accent obviously going that direction over the E. Now, divorcé, accent here going that. Okay, masculine would be that one. Divorcé, feminine would be this one. Again, accent over the E there. Un grand frère, okay, is a big brother. So a big brother, un grand frère. Okay, so we have that there. And I just want to sort of, okay, that's all right. Une petite sœur, a little sister. That is, une petite sœur is a little sister. Make sure I'm covering everything. Now, rigolo or rigolette, okay, is funny. What a fantastic word there. Rigolo, masculine, rigolette, feminine. Now, gâté is spoilt. Now, notice over the A, you have like the roof, this one here, accent there. Same with this, but adding on an E for the feminine version. Now, this one here. Embêté, sorry, I mispronounced that. Embêté, over the E, the roof. Embêté, to bother or disturb. Énervé, to nerve, get on one's nerves, to annoy. Accent over the E, that direction. Okay, j'en voudrais un. Now that means I would like one of them. This and here translates. En écoutant, so on, it translates as of them, of it, or some. Les poils, the hair of an animal. Okay, mesdames et messieurs, c'est tout pour aujourd'hui. I hope you enjoyed my video.